exactly what my view is in the window. We are going on a field trip with fourth grade.
We're stopping in an hour.
Update, we are still in the bus. It's been about 2 hours. There's kids singing Old Town Road.
Here we are in Old Town Road.
Oh my gosh.
This is really dry out here.
Look at this.
Like,
literally nothing.
This bus is getting so loud. These kids are awake now.
Julius was invited.
We have arrived.
I see a baby toy in there.
So the school needed to be retrofitted, and children and classrooms all over California raised money. And they raised $5,000 to retrofit the school. That's how much it cost them. And then the school was reopened. It's been part of the park, so they park here off of Smith, and people who work in the school like me are just do it on a volunteer basis. So welcome to the schoolhouse. It's the oldest two-story schoolhouse in the state of California.
Wow.
So I'm going to take the boys in first because in 1861, the boys were always first.
Let's go!
What should you do in that case?
Try again.
Good. If you find your task is hard,
try again.
Time will bring you your reward.
Try again.
All that other folks can do, why with patience should not you? Only keep this rule in view.
Try again.
In a couple years after Calder's victory,
a bee tried to get me.
I love history.
A bee landed right on my phone.
Who loves history here? Yes, you're in the right spot.
Get set! Go!
Go! You're in the splash zone.
It's okay, it's waterproof.
Oh, I actually had a teacher say that to me. She said, "You're warning me." I said, "Yeah, I did."
Now we can go in the pool and come out.
That's what I can do too.
No!
there.